Hello, welcome to another video in the series of MSc Adam. Today we will be doing a small mechanism on how a manual water pump works. For this, we'll start with a cylinder. Press 4 to locate the coordinate in the working area. And at 0, comma, minus 2 and 0, start making the cylinder. The convenience or the visualization of the movement of the system in the cylinder, let us make the cross section as half, and we will be deleting the thickness part from the cylinder 1 to cylinder 2. So start over here. Make the first cylinder radius to be 85, 80. Okay, 80 is good. And you may modify the radius of the second to be 75. And we'll do a boolean operation. We'll remove the cylinder 2 from cylinder 1. So for this, just go cylinder 1 and again cylinder 2. See, we got the cross section. For rotating, press R and click the left mouse button at once. We rename the cylinder part of the cylinder. Okay. Let us make the oxygen transfer as well. Now let's move the piston at 0, comma, minus 500, comma 0, to 525, okay? Name the part as piston, okay? And then the cylinder radius is effectively 75. The piston draw this start as zero comma zero till 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, सिलेंडर रेडियो शायद था, नेक्स्ट हैंड है शायद से इसका 0.0 फिर फाइनली वी नीड अ कपलर दैट जॉइंट्स हैंडल एंड द सिलेंडर -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 the connections between the links. First, make the cylinder. Okay, first remove the part. This is handle. Set now. Let us make run the simulation. That is, we will turn off the grid and start and verify it first. Complete. Let us add a small outlet to it, outlet to cylinder. So for this, add the part, cylinder, turn on the grid again by clicking G. Pass it here, and go to 225. Again, for this, we need to be making it half a cross section and we will change the radius to 20. Okay. Add another cylinder to it. Change the radius to be 17.5. Boolean operation, that is cylinder 8 and cylinder 9. If I locate, there is a closure between these two cylinders. That is, let us make a cylinder again and add a primarily the direct, let daily simulation are given. Timer of the break, timer of the visibility of the icon screen. When the piston moves, when the piston moves up, the valve opens and the water enters the cylinder and goes out of the outlet. And when the piston moves down, the valve closes.